Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today let's see how to perform a blood typing using Alvedia kits. Every Alvedia kit has a leaflet that contains the directions and the procedure. In the kit, you will be provided with one membrane, one blood collector strip, one test tube and one buffer. To the test tube, you need to add 3 drops of buffer. Using a blood collector strip, gently take a drop of blood from the sample and mix it with the buffer solution. You need to mix it for 7 seconds. After mixing, start writing the patient's detail in the membrane given. Now, keep the membrane in a vertical position and wait for 2 to 4 minutes. After some time, you will be able to notice lines appearing on the membrane. Once the control line appears, take out the membrane. Start comparing the membrane with the guidelines given in the leaflet. As you can see, this sample was DEA1 positive. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was useful. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel.